said, my God is greater. And so even though David was the smallest of all the people in his tribe, because his faith and his hope was in Jesus Christ, God,
Jesus Christ,
he went out to face this great giant. Can you see the battlefield? A massive giant of a man. And a small boy. Now when the small boy David came out to face Goliath, Goliath said, who am I that you would send a child out to face
me?
And Goliath had a great shield and a sword. David had only a sling. So Goliath said, I will kill this boy and feed him to the dog. But David had his hope in Jesus Christ.
God.
And so he took his stone and he flung it in his sling at Goliath. And God guided the stone and it hit the giant.
Twice.
The Bible says that Goliath fell to the ground. And David, because of Jesus Christ, because of God,
Jesus Christ,
David ran on top of the giant, and he took the sword, and he claimed victory for Jesus Christ. And we face challenges too. You have giants in your life. And I have giants in my life. Maybe it's in your family or in your marriage. We all have struggles and challenges.